What sound we use I beginning of the words and what sound we use I. So which are the vowels in English grammar? So first one A, E, I, O, U. These are the words in English grammar. How many words are there? There are 5 words. But these 5 are make 20 sounds. How many sounds? 20 sounds. So beginning of the 20 word sound, we use and. Okay? And next one, A. It is used beginning of the consonant and consonant sounds. Consonant sounds. We use A. Which are the consonants? So, list A, E, I, O, U. Another 21 letters called as consonants. So, 21 letters make 24 sounds. Totally in grammar, 44 sounds are there. How many sounds are there? 44 sounds. So first 20 are made by words and next 24 made by consonants. Clear? So beginning of the words and word sound we use and. Beginning of the consonant and consonant sound we use A. So let us start from the example. Shall I read?
Yes.
You remember the rules. When do you use and? Beginning of the word sound, we use and. And beginning of the consonant sounds, we use A. How many sounds in English grammar? There are 24 sounds. How many word sounds are there? 20 word sounds. How many consonant sounds are there? 24 consonant sounds are there. Okay, dear student. So, beginning of the word sound we use and beginning of the consonant sound we use A. The, it is called definite article. Definite article and indefinite article. There are two types in article, definite article and indefinite article. So indefinite article with bifurcation like two types. There are two types, A and N. So the, it is called definite articles. In next class we discussing about the. Dash ox. Okay, so A. Cod. Here C it is consonant. We use A. Dog. D it is consonant. We use A. Umbrella. So it creates verb. Umbrella. Also. So here we use an. Why? U it is verb. Verb. And also it should create verb sound. So we use an. Hand. A. Onion. O. Onion. Consonant. A chair. Leg. L is consonant. A. Any doubts? So dear student, regarding to these examples, you concentrate on here. M L A, it creates vowel sound. But M it is consonant. What is the rule? The rule tells that beginning of the vowel sound we use an. So here M creates vowel sound. We use an. Here M P it is also an. Here H honor. So we use an. Hover, hover, an. Here home, it pronounced it like home, ho, ho, ho. It is consonant. Okay. Beginning of the vowel sound we use an. Beginning of the consonant sound we use a. Okay. Next.
Is that orange?
Rama plus dash flower. Ramesh will dash host. Okay, here I bought dash pencil. P, is this consonant or verb? So p, so it is consonant. A boy climbing a dash tree. T, is this consonant or verb? Yes, it is consonant. So we use A. Monkey is dash art. It is also we use an. Rama plus dash flower. Th. So it is consonant. So A. Ramesh will dash house. H. There are two types in article. First one, definite article. Second one, indefinite article. So, in definite article, there is only one type. The it is called as definite article. Indefinite article. Which are the indefinite article? A, an. Okay. So, beginning of the vowel and vowel sound, we use an. Beginning of the consonant and consonant sound, we use A. Okay? And next class we will discuss about the definite article, the. But in this class, we won't be discussing about A and. Yeah, use the beginning of the vowel sound and vowel, we use an. A, it is used beginning of the consonant and consonant sound. Yum, where is yum? It is consonant, but it relates vowel sound, M, L, A. So, we use an. Hana. We don't pronounce it like hana. We use only honor. Honor. H is silent. Honor. So, we use an. Our. Here also X silent. How to pronounce it? Honor. So, we use an. It is Beginning of the consonant we use A. Clear?